All right, Mia, you're a very happy captain this afternoon. Tell us your thoughts on the fact that not just did you win today, but you're two matches back to back, you've been victorious. How do you feel?
Definitely very happy with the team, how we work together, especially after our hard tie against Antigua the first game. We just learned. Very happy with the win yesterday and today, but it's not over because we have a semifinal tomorrow at 9 a.m. So right now we're just focused on getting recovered and ready to hopefully be victorious again tomorrow.
As a captain, how proud are you of the girls, your teammates, and the way that they were able to carry out their roles and responsibilities?
I'm very happy with how everybody did, very proud of them, especially with we had a bunch of injuries on the team, but everybody pushed through, cheered each other on, and became victorious today.
In terms of when you look at yourself as a leader, as a captain, what are some of the messages you've been telling your teammates, and what is the message you have for them as well going into the semifinals tomorrow?
Just saying that learn from every game. If you make a mistake, try to fix it. And we're in the semifinals now, and we didn't do all our hard work in the group stage just to stop there. So, yeah.
Yeah. Are your family in the stands looking on?
Yes, yes.
What was that experience like for you?
It was very heartwarming, especially knowing that they're cheering me on after the game, being able to go up to them, and they'll be here tomorrow cheering us on again.
All right, great. Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.
I felt excited about the victory today. I'm glad that we went home with the victory and that we come out better tomorrow and successful, because we need to win this in our hometown. This is our first CONCACAF tournament, and we're really excited to be winning matches. And now we'll do our best to go out there tomorrow and make the country proud.